So today is August 24th, and now today we're exactly 3 weeks from the Olympia. Oh my God, it's surreal. It came by so fast, and now just to imagine that in only 3 weeks I'll be on that stage, it's like I feel the excitement. So I'm so excited. And today I'm here at the Bev's gym, and my favorite gym, you all know. And I'm training with Bev Francis today. So I'm super excited for training because Bev is someone that I look up to, and she's just amazing. She knows a lot about training. I have trained with her a few times and her techniques are amazing. So I'm super excited, and I'm excited to show you guys so you guys can learn with me, because I'm always learning, and we think that we know a lot, but then when we see someone that knows that much, you're like, okay, you know, it's always room for improvement and for learning. So I'm gonna learn a lot today, and I hope you guys learn with me. So yeah, 3 weeks and the body is almost there. I mean, the body is actually there. You know, I'm just like not as tight as I would be, you know, on the show day. And my weight is 117, so one more pound down since last week. And you know, like my coach is kind of like keeping me full now, like refeeds, clean refeeds, we're keeping everything clean this time. And I'm still doing the same cardio, I'm not dropping my cardio because we want to keep conditioning. As I said on the last video, my goal is to come here a little tighter this time, so we're working very, very hard. I think it's a long time that I don't work so hard for a show like I'm working for this one. Because you all know what it means to me to have this title. It's not just like having the title to say, okay, I'm the best of the world. No, it means a lot. It means like keep inspiring you guys, keep representing you guys. So I want to keep this title, and I'm not playing. I'm doing whatever it takes, whatever it takes. So I'm never afraid to work hard. I'm never afraid to work harder. So I'm pushing myself harder and harder. And even if my coach say, do 1 hour, Caio, I'm doing a little more. I'm doing 1 hour, 20 minutes, because I want to bring my best. I'm going to bring it kind of a, still keep like, you know, like the slightly the same package, but I'm excited to show you guys the difference on stage, what hard work looks like. So, and I want to thank you guys. Thank you so much for all the support, for all the love, because without you guys, I could never go through this prep. Because the mental is so important, and you guys just make me stronger. You guys make me stronger. So, thank you so much. So, guys, come and join me for this prep workout. It's gonna be awesome. Hey guys, so I'm here with Bev Francis today. She's a legend. I'm a fan. She knows that. She's amazing. And I'm so blessed to be here to train with her today. She's gonna train me. And we're training.
We're training back today. Yep.
Yeah.
I've known Angelica since she was an amateur, way back in those days.
Yeah.
And she was always so beautiful. And she's just trained with me a couple of times. But she's worked really, really hard, and she's really developed into a beautiful, beautiful woman. And so we're going to work today a little bit of back. Bikini competitors don't need a big wide back. It doesn't have to be thick and strong. It needs to be tight and fully developed, but nice little Wonder Woman muscles. And so that's what we're going to work for today. She's already in great shape. Just a few weeks to go to the Olympia, but we're just going to just tighten up those areas a little bit.
Final thoughts.
I see through the light, no more disguise. The scenery's crashing down to let all the truth be found. Didn't belong. but somehow they disappear. Cause all that I trust, it crumbled to dust. But finally I can breathe. Open my eyes and see all of the beauty in front of me.
Awesome back workout, and now I just have 35 minutes more of cardio, so I'm gonna do the Stairmaster, and actually I'm gonna do 40 because I'm pushing harder. I already did 35 minutes in the morning, fasted, inclined walk, so now I'm just gonna finish the day with my second cardio, and that's it. Done, stretch, go home, and relax. Rest, because rest is a big part of the process too, and that's it, one more day. And I just want to again thank you guys so much for believing me, for helping me to push through my limits, and we're gonna do this together. So we are only 3 weeks away. I'm fighting for my dream. I'm gonna keep my dream because I believe in myself and I believe I can do it. And you guys, this is just an example for you to believe in your dreams and to fight for your dreams. Doesn't matter how hard it looks, how impossible it looks, you can do this. We can do this, okay? So thank you so much for being there for me, and I'm here for you guys too. So any comment, anything that you guys want to add, any question, just leave it there below the comments, and you know, I always get back to you guys, okay? So thank you so much for watching one more time, and I love you guys. I'm